Wow. They said it and they actually did it. Yes, Bayern Munich actually said they were going to take revenge on Barcelona and they did. And it was a white watch from Bayern Munich scoring 3 goals on the night. Well, some people will say Barcelona tried the last time, the last season they played together at Bayern Stadium, they collected 8 and this time around it's 3. In total, anyway, first leg has been 3, second leg 3, so it's 6-0 on the night. Well, as far as I am concerned, Barcelona has officially dropped down into the Europa League group stages, and the fans are all reacting to this. So many reactions has poured down from this Barcelona display, and I can tell you the Barcelona fans are not happy at all. Well, this person on Twitter said, "Just smash my 84 inches TV in rage. This team is embarrassing me in front of my entire family. My 2 children are in tears, scared of my rage as I pace around the room trembling. I can't take this anymore. Fire staff immediately or my kids will not get dinner tomorrow. Please do not do that." Well, another person also said, "That's it. That seals the deal. I'm no longer a Barcelona fan. I've been an Barca fan since 1989 and a season ticket holder since 1990. I'll no longer watch on TV or renew my season ticket. I am taking my fanhood to Real Madrid, where they actually know how to run a football club." Odds Bible also said Barcelona dropping down into the Europa League. You hate to see it, with a picture of Lewandowski. Luca also on Twitter said, "I like how they were laughing at us for going to Europa last season, but now it's actually them who are going to Europa." We're also at King_Bemi said on Twitter, I quoted Savi, said, "Playing against Bayern is not part of my contract." Well, this is very, very funny. Well, another person also on Twitter said, "I don't blame FC Barcelona. If Dynamo Kiev had won, Barca would have qualified." Also, on the picture Europa League right now, with Europa League, of a picture of a guy and a girl, and you know the rest. So many reactions. Barcelona fans are not smiling out there. But it is what it is. When you don't prepare well, that's just how it is. So, Barcelona, welcome to the Europa League. We'll enjoy your stay there, as the case may be. Anyway, guys, remember to click on the subscribe button, click on the bell icon too, to get notified